Chapter 5, verse 120, the food. Unto Allah belongeth the sovereignty of the heavens and the earth and whatsoever is therein, and He is able to do all things.